On now to high school boys volleyball. Emmaus currently leads the Lehigh Valley Conference, remaining undefeated at 8-0 before yesterday's LVC action. Parkland and Freedom were right behind the Hornets with one league loss apiece. The Trojans and the Patriots went up against one another last night in an intense battle for second place in the league standings. Kristen Mayer has the highlights.
With both teams coming into this matchup with 8-1 LVC records, someone was going home having fallen to 8-2. In game one, the Trojans start off with a 3-0 lead, but the Patriots are quick to catch up, tying the game at 5-5. It's neck and neck from here until Parkland pulls away with a 4-point lead, going ahead 16-12. Freedom answers, but the Trojans continue to dominate as they cruise to a 25-18 victory. In game two, it's back and forth from the start, but the Trojans don't allow the Patriots to take the lead until they tie it up at 11, and then keep this play going with a ridiculous save as Freedom goes on to win the point, taking the 12-11 lead. From here, the Patriots keep Parkland in the distance as they put on the pressure, going on to claim game two, 25-18. In game three, Parkland comes back on fire, but the Patriots narrow the gap and tie the game at 8. It's an all-out battle for control as the Trojans start to break away, going up 22-16. Freedom fights back, narrowing the gap to 1 point, with Parkland ahead 24-23. But on the next point, the Patriots return the Trojans' kill out of bounds, and Parkland wins game three, 25-23. The Trojans lead the match 2-1. In game four, Parkland's off to a solid start again, leading 5-1. And again, the Patriots chip away at the Trojans' lead until they even out the score at 8-8. Both teams play with fire and intensity as both coaches find themselves arguing points with the officials. Parkland goes ahead by 3 and stays in control of the lead, but Freedom keeps the Trojans on their toes, coming back to tie the game at 23. The Patriots then serve into the net, giving Parkland the 24-23 lead, and the Trojans come up with the kill for the game-winning point as Parkland wins game 4, 25-23, defeating Freedom 3-1.
That was probably one of the most emotional, draining matches I've ever been a part of, whether it's things are happening on the court or off the court. I mean, everything about it, everybody was so fired up and intense, and that's what I love about it. That's the whole point of this whole thing is you know, get these kids competitive and really going for it.
We were looking forward to this game so much. We first looked forward to Emmaus, and unfortunately we didn't play up to par like we should have, and we just wanted to take this back, you know, take our momentum back up, and you know, we really wanted this game so bad. We fell in the second game, but we brought ourselves back up and we tackled it. We met our goals, just what we needed to do, just what we practiced. Everything was executed well.
We give too many points away. We give too many points away to the team that they don't earn. And tonight was exactly what it was. First game, I lost count. They earned 25 points. We gave them at least 11. And that was just on hitting and serving. You can't do that.
Step forward and actually take the win. It's a good feeling, but we know that we're going to probably see them a couple more times this year.
Both teams are back in action Friday when Freedom travels to Whitehall and Parkland hosts Bethlehem Catholic. Covering LVC Volleyball, Kristen Mayer, 2 Sports.